On August the 4th, 1944, she is arrested and deported. She disappeared, along with 1.5 million other kids and teens like her. Anne Marie Frank.